My name is Isaac. I was an English teacher in China for 6 months, and what I gained the most from it was the experience of the most interesting country in the world.